Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind with this music.
Lodestar. Come in, Lodestar. This is Whiskey, Foxtrot Sierra.
What? Frank? You're on this line?
Making sure you don't go off the reservation.
Hey, I'm fine and dandy, just doing my job.
Look, man. I'm sorry about your brother. Okay. So where are we?
HQ didn't brief you?
Yeah, they did. But I want to hear it from you.
Okay, Whiskey Foxtrot Sierra, sir. Big uptick in separatist activity in this part of Georgia. Situation very unstable. HQ is right about that. But these guys are better trained and have more sophisticated arms than we usually see in this kind of operation. It's building something big. Whoever's leading them is one kick-ass motherfucker. Oh, did I mention crazy smart and feared like a god?
So we need to sow a little good old-fashioned disruption and chaos in amongst these troublemakers. Show them what it really means to be feared like a god.
Stealth and awe.
Copy that. You'll find all the details about the missions on your laptop. First one is already there, Marine.
This is a secure and encrypted line. No need for old code names and other secret squirrel bullshit.
Just fucking with you, Lodestar. Sims out.
Out.
1 is Arsen Kovac. He's right up there, high in the Separatist command.
Intel says he's the butcher of Borjami. Wiped that village clean, then burned it to the ground. About 1,500 dead. I've got 1,500 Georgian lari.
That's what? 40 cents to the dollar?
I'd like to nail the bills to that son of a bitch's chest and write payment for Borjami across his face.
Yeah, that would make it crystal clear. That you kill innocent civilians, you got a price on your head.
Copy that. Priority 2?
Gunrunner. Igor Zaitsev. Apolitical. Russian. Looks to be part of a criminal gang. Mercenary. Just in it for the money.
And the wages of sin are death.
Just like the good book says.
I'll mark him with chapter and verse.
We don't know exactly when Zaitsev is arriving, so you might want to set up an observation point on the hills not far from there. Stealth and all.
Copy. Out. on site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed. Okay, get ready. You got some time before the target arrives. Use your scopes to scout the area.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger. They've got a mortar. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well-trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call.
I think I got him. The guy looks like Kovac. Fits the description. Waiting for confirmation?
Confirmed. It's Kovac. Target vehicle is approaching your location. About 250 meters. Get ready.
Big guy's getting out of the car. Zaitsev. Waiting for confirmation.
Identity confirmed. Wait for a good moment. You may kill two birds with one stone. Fire when ready.
Copy.
We've got a casualty!
All targets dead. Touch and go until I got a clean sight line.
Good job. Eyes like a hawk.
Thanks. Think I should earn a little leeway. Intel reports a couple of sightings of Robert.
John.
He's my brother.
Request denied, soldier. He's not in our deck of cards.
I know.
You cool with that?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Keep focused, John. You've got enough trouble directly ahead. We've got a ghost presence in the safe house. Movement detectors are throwing up shadows.
How many?
Could be three or four.
An ambush?
Or a raid. Could be that location is blown.
Fuck. We've got a big weapons cache, maps, recent intel.
Get over there, but be careful. They gotta know you're coming.
Good. Never been afraid of ghosts. Out.
Long time no see.
Yeah, it's been...
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells and neutralize their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking. I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Another day in paradise.